holy Jesus. Bad and bullshit. So excuse reflection on my glasses, but this kind of fits like the whole sort of theme of the video and the look. But today's video is going to be an Instagram baddie makeup look, except from I didn't really know what I was doing throughout the video, and it's kind of just me going along with it, trying out new stuff and hoping that it all turns out well. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, comment some more videos you want to see. If you want to know where my glasses are from, from H&M, they were £7 because I know a lot of people ask, and quite pretty. But with that being said, I'm just going to head on with this Instagram baddie makeup look sort of thing. I'm just going to get started. Yeah. Bam. So my face is all moisturised and ready, and I use this Soap and Glory Speed Plump All Day Moisturiser. This is quite pricey. It's around £13. But it does the job for people with dry skin like myself. And I just put it like around the nose area to keep it moisturised. But that is that. So hence why my face looks very red at the moment. And also I've already done my eyebrows, because Instagram brows are very like on point, precise and neat, and that takes me way too long if I have to film it, so I thought I'd save some time and do them before. So now I'm just gonna go on to the actual makeup. And if you didn't know by now, I am absolutely horrendous at eyeshadow. Like, I cannot do eyeshadow for shit, but I'm just gonna take some tape and attempt to just do a really subtle blend of browns on my eyelids. There we go. Now that I look like an absolute plonk, I'm just going to be priming my eyelids with the Collection Lasting Perfection Consuala. Whack a bit of that on my eyelids. And I'm also sorry if this video seems like it's a little bit all over the place. I haven't got a clue what sort of look I'm going for. I just have an idea in my head of the typical Instagram baddie, so we're just gonna see how it goes. But I don't even know if this video is gonna turn out any good. Like, it's not really a serious video. I'm just doing this for a laugh and hoping that it turns out good. But if you really want like a proper tutorial, because this is by no means a tutorial, then I'd actually search them up. This is just me attempting to do makeup, so please don't be expecting any like really helpful tips and stuff, because you ain't gonna get it in this video. But the first thing I'm just gonna be taking is the Benefit Hoola Bronzer on a blending brush, and just put this through the crease. Got my brushes. They're very noisy. I'm really hoping this goes well, because a lot of my makeup videos don't, so I'm hoping this will be a first and it will actually turn out pretty decent. And I like to bring my eyeshadow up quite high like this. I don't know why, I just think it looks better on me. And also I think my camera's broken, because it stops like autofocusing properly. It's really weird, so if it starts going in and out of focus, I'm really sorry, but it's on autofocus, but like it's really dodgy and it starts focusing on random stuff, so I need to get that sorted. But that is the crease. What I'm going to do now is take the Makeup Revolution Iconic Lights and Contour Pro Contour Kit, and I'm just going to take the dark shade in the corner here and build up the outer corner. Then something I've seen a lot of people do is they take like a concealer and a little brush and they like carve out their eyelid. So I'm going to try attempt it. God knows how it's going to go, but please pray for me. Honestly, I blink so much, so this is such a challenge. Probably best to use like a pot concealer for this, because it's not going to be as runny, but I don't own any, so this is all that I've got. Right, I'm wearing it looks pretty dopey at the minute. Probably will do when I'm finished, but I'm going to set that with some face powder. And then I'm going to go back in with that blending brush and the dark colour from the contour kit and just blend out the harsh line where the concealer ended. I'm just going to pull this off. Ooh. And I'm just going to take the Rimmel Colour Precise eyeliner and do a wing. I've just done lashes to save time, but I'm just going to quickly put on some of the Maybelline The Falsies Push Up Angel Mascara. And then to prime my face, I'm taking the 17 Skin Wow 3-Way Highlighter, which you can either use to mix any foundation as a primer or as a highlighter by itself, but I am going to try this out as a primer, seeing as I haven't used it yet. Right, a lot comes out. It has a little squidgy pump thing, but kind of got a lot on there, so I'm just going to put this all over my face and hope for the best. Because we all know the Instagram baddie, whatever you call it, are very like highlighted to the gods, so I'm just going to blend this in with my hands like I would with a moisturiser. I literally look like the Tin Man. Not even joking you right now. I literally look like I've just put sun cream, like really oily sun cream on my face. Look at that. Oh my holy Jesus. Right. For foundation, I'm taking the L'Oreal True Match. I'm in shade 3W. This is the best foundation I have ever used in my entire life. And I'm slowly running out, which is very sad. But I'm just gonna put this all over my face. Now this is quite, I'd say it's like medium coverage, I don't know. I'm too lazy to go to the sink, so I'm just gonna dip this in a bowl of water. Oh, this sounds really grim. Right, I can't get it out the bowl. I kid you not, this sponge is stuck. I've got the sponge. Now I'm just gonna use this to blend in the foundation to my face. Honestly, the only thing I really use to like blend in my foundation is either like one of these makeup sponges or a flat top foundation brush. Like they're the only sort of things that work. I don't know why, but otherwise I just get a really crappy coverage if I don't use one of those two things. So, see, look at matte focus again. Honestly, I want to fork out and pay the £16 or whatever it is for the Real Beauty Blender, but I'm just so like scared that it's gonna be so similar to this Real Techniques one and then I've wasted like all that money. But one thing I did order, I have ordered the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade. And if you want to see a video of me comparing the Freedom Pomade to the Anastasia one, let me know and I'll do that for you. And as y'all know, Instagram baddies have like this huge like highlighted illuminated triangle thing going on underneath their eyes, so we're gonna try that. Now bear in mind my foundation is like an olivey yellow toned tan colour and this is shade Fair in collection, so they are quite a few shades lighter. I'm using this to highlight. I mean, they do something like that, don't they? I've never done like this whole highlighting like with a really illuminating concealer that much under my eyes before, so I'm praying this goes well. I mean, this concealer is definitely highlighting. That is the concealer blended. Now I know a lot of Instagram people like to do like baking. Only problem is I don't have any loose powder, but I've seen people do it with talc, so we're gonna try that. This is kind of like a life hack thing, so if this doesn't work, don't blame me. I've just seen it on like people's hack videos. So, and again, I'm just taking the same sponge and I'm just gonna try bake with this. I have never done like a proper thing like this before and I've only seen a few people do it with talc, so hopefully this works, because I don't even have a clue what I'm doing right now. Oh, it stinks of babies. Not that babies stink or anything, but it's just a very weird powdery smell. I don't know if I'm doing this right, but I'm just gonna leave it at this for now. For my contour, again, I'm using the Makeup Revolution Iconic Light and Contour Palette. This is £8 from Superdrug, honestly the best thing I've ever purchased. Definitely going to get another one once this starts to run out, but it is honestly amazing. The key to this look is to blend this shit out. Something else I've never done before is nose contour, and I don't know if you've noticed, but I have an extremely wonky nose because in year 7 or 8, I got hit in the face by football in PE, and ever since my nose has been dodged. So I just know Instagram people like have really thin noses. I mean, this could look really bad on camera because I don't know, I'll find out when I'm editing it back, but it's right. So now I'm just going to take this Real Techniques Dual Fiber Brush and I'm just going to brush off all this. And pull the weirdest faces in the world. Yo, I'm actually so surprised. This has actually worked. I'm going to bronze up my forehead because it's looking a little bit unloved at the moment. And then for highlighter, I'm going to be taking my Jeffree Star highlighter in Peach Goddess. Now this, he hypes like all his highlighters up so much on his channel, but I don't know if it's just like Peach Goddess or what, but it's really not that pigmented like when you use it with a brush. I've tried so many different brushes and I just don't get the right lot of colour out of this. It works great with your finger, but as soon as it's on a brush, like it doesn't really do anything. You'll see what I mean. Like, I'm gonna properly get some colour on there. Look, there's nothing really there. Like, it's just a bit naff. See, like, it looks really nice there, but as soon as you do it with a brush, nothing shows up. I put it on my cupid's bow with my finger. Like that. Look, it looks amazing. As soon as you use a brush, nothing comes up. Right, I'm just gonna go get my Sleek Solstice palette. I will be right back. Right, so I'm back with my Sleek Solstice palette. I'm just going to be taking this shade here. I'm just gonna be taking this shade here. I think it's called like Ellipse or something. I don't even know. This is the Instagram glow you need in your life. Like, look at that. Squeeze me, honey, but that is good. Right, I'm just gonna shove some on this side. And then the last makeup step to do is lips. And I have two colours here. I have Colourpop Times Square and Colourpop Mess Around. I think I'm gonna go for... I don't know, Mess Around's kind of dark and Times Square is more of like a nudie pink. I think I'm gonna go with Mess Around because that's more of like a Instagram baddie, like the dark lips, so. I'm just going to take my Makeup Revolution Pro Fix Amazing Makeup Fixing Spray. And I'm just going to put this all over my face. And I'm just going to let that dry. So that was it for this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Hit the bell so you're notified when I next upload. And I will see you in my next video. Bye! Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to dro. Backwoods overload, don't like to smoke them.